I grew up in Uganda, in the northern part of Uganda, a place which has undergone 20 years of war, the LRA war. So I'm living in a community where it's still undergoing transformation from that trauma. We used to go and sleep in the hospital because that was the only place that the rebels were fearing to go to. Sometimes we run when we have not yet even eaten, and coming back in the morning, you could even, sometimes you meet even dead bodies on the way. My dad as well was working in the hospital as a watchman. So their roles were to carry the dead bodies, to take them to the mortuaries and all that. And he couldn't pay for my fees.
Lucy's academic abilities attracted several scholarships that took her through her primary, secondary and undergraduate education. She was supported by NGO Invisible Children, amongst others, but she never knew if the money would be enough. In the final semester of her undergraduate degree, the support ran out.
I wanted even to commit suicide. I thought I wouldn't talk about this. I really wanted to see a change in the future. I never wanted my children or my younger siblings to go through the same thing.
But her resilient spirit shone through. As a young leader in her community, she rallied and led fellow female students to fundraise for the fees. Falling short of the funds she needed, she pleaded with the university to let them sit for their exams and pay for the transcripts with money they would earn after.
Yeah, I fought very hard for my education as well as for the education of the rest of our team members, because we wanted to finish as a team.
And now Lucy's unbelievable courage, tenacity and potential has brought her to the MasterCard Foundation Roo Forum Scholarship.
I never expected to get it, but when they called me, I was just in the market somewhere buying things. And when I heard, I just broke into tears. I couldn't believe that I would be going for Masters.
Lucy has an extraordinary vision for the application of her Master of Science and Agri Enterprises training at Gulu University.
My purpose is to become a member of parliament and create an enabling environment for Ugandan local farmers to reap more profits from their agricultural output through formulation of favorable government policies geared towards market linkages.
I want to come back to my community. After finishing master's, I'll be the only lady with a master's degree in my area. So I want them to see that even when you are really highly educated, agriculture is still the most important thing. If I am from somewhere, I am the very best person who can transform that community.